I got one more, and then we'll let you go. This is the scope is dialed in perfect. We're shooting at 100 yards. we didn't set targets up. There's just this white clump of paper out there, and I can't miss it. This is, and I'm standing too. I'm not even from a bench rest or anything. So, I guess I'll shoot the big clump on the dark clump on the left over there.
Okay, I want to take a picture of you. I need you shooting it.
Every single shot, baby. Hang on.
Okay. I'm gonna hit one of the two pieces of white there.
Okay.
You hit the little one.
That's it. Well, what do you think? What do you think of our new gun?
Dude, we're not selling this. Serious, we're not selling this.
It's nice. Awesome, huh?
I can sit down and it's way easier to shoot.
Yeah,
it's first aiming and stuff. I can hit anything.
No, it's a sweet rifle.
I'll do it again.
Okay, well, we'll load it up again. Let you go again.
Okay. That, or it's going straight through it.
Yeah.
Getting it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, I'm filming you right now. Yeah, you're definitely hitting that. I think that's five. Leave the bolt open.
Oh, that's
so
right.
So I can cool it. We're going to let that cool up.
Dude, that is sweet.
Is that one of your new favorite guns to shoot?
Yeah. What is that again?
It's the Browning A-Bolt in 223.
Is that the expensive one that you say we got for a killer deal?
Yeah.
We could resell.
Yep. No, it's a $700 rifle.
Dude, we're not reselling that. The more expensive the guns, and I hate to admit this, because I am all about prepping and stuff.
Right.
But it seems to be like the more you spend on the gun, the nicer it is.
Right.
And I spend with all my guns.
Yeah, no.
I don't like shooting the cheap stuff. I hate it.
Right. Right, no, you're absolutely right. So I was gonna put a different scope on this, but
this
is awesome. We'll let it cool off a little bit. We have other rifles. We'll let you shoot the SKS.
I want to shoot that.
You'll get to shoot it again, I promise. Nice.
Yeah, we gotta bring.
See the hey babe, stop for a sec. Huh? Look at me. Okay, you see that light brown color rock in the middle towards the top? See it in the bank?
Yeah.
Okay, it's like way over to the right, you know. You see what I'm talking about? Like towards the top, it's like a rock in a little crater.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Oops, I didn't stop recording. But anyways.
You hit that one?
Yeah. Nice.
I think that's it.
No. You can't do that with that gun. You have one in there.
So now what do I do?
Close the bolt. And fire it. You have one more.
Okay, so I'll hit that.
That rock.
That rock again. Okay.
Dead hit. Okay, so here's Lisa again. She's in love with our new rifle, and she's gonna shoot the home loads. These are 60 grain varmint loads that I loaded.
I'm shooting that little white thing.
Okay.
Holy crap.
Looks like you hit it. A little hotter?
Is it a little hotter? Yeah. And I'm gonna hit that little rock now.
Okay.
That's down there on the ground.
I'm just filming you. See, like.
Holy crap. I took it off.
I seen that. Looks like he broke it in half.
I know.
Oh, Nice. You can hear it hit each time. What do you think of my home loads?
They're cool.
Nice.
Dude, I'm like, a good job. They're swinging the end in there every time. Awesome. Way to get your, you know, mentality up and feeling good about yourself.
That's clear. Let's, we're gonna range cold and walk out there and look at our rocks and stuff we destroyed.